We're here at True Boxing. Ron Essed, what did you think Manny Pacquiao won Manuel Marquez? You saw the fight?
After studying the fight real intently, I thought Manny eked out a close decision. I think Manny's in a position now where he's been such a dominating performer over the last 5 to 6 fights that anything out short of dominating, people are going to be really critical of it.
Were you a fan of Manny Pacquiao before the fight?
I was a fan of Pacquiao's. I appreciate the way he was able to move up, the way he's been crafting his art, the way he's been getting better. So I have indeed been a fan.
But very few people see the fight like you saw it, because you're saying that he won. I said it was a draw, but a lot of people said that he lost. So how did you see a victory?
I think expectations of spectacular. Manny was a victim of that. Everybody was just picking Manny to walk through Marquez, but everybody has their kryptonite, so to speak, and that was he's Manny's kryptonite. He always gonna give Manny a hard time. But I think in a very close competitive fight, not very exciting, Manny's stock definitely has dropped, but I do still think that he won the fight.
What happens if Manny steps in the ring with Floyd?
I mean, the questions will totally move toward Floyd's favor now. Everybody comparing this fight think Floyd will just destroy Manny. I am still of the opinion that it'll be a very competitive fight, and I think Manny very well may still be able to pull that victory out.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. You were to hear Manny beat Marquez, and Manny will beat Mayweather. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Noisek back reporting.